Don't do that, Al.
I think I've unlocked a source for a terrorist.
What?
I gave critical intel to a stranger. He played me, Eric. He had today's control code, today's encryption key.
Wait, just slow down a second. Who?
Frank Sutter. At least that's what he called himself. I thought he was with London Station. He asked me to interrogate the prisoner who was carrying a message from Imam Khalil to David Mercer. I was asked to acquire their recognition protocol, which I did.
And?
Right after I broke him, I get a call from headquarters asking me to do exactly the same job. There's no Frank Sutter in London Station.